everyone. Hello to my dearly beloved people. Hello to my most favorite, to my most loveless, to my most greatest. I'm so happy. I'm so grateful having you all. Thank you very much to you that always watch my video. Thank you very much to you that always like, share, and comment on my video. I pray God Almighty to richly bless each and every one of you in Jesus' name. Amen. And to my returning subscribers, kudos to you. I'm so grateful having you all back. And to those who have not subscribed to this channel, if you are not yet a family to this channel, oh my word, what are you waiting for? Do you know what you are missing? Oh my word, you are missing so great. You are missing a lot of great news. You are missing a lot of motivational speech. This channel is based on motivation and all that. Anything you can think of is in this channel. So please do well to subscribe. Subscribe and make sure you turn on the bell notification so that you will be notified anytime I upload a video. Thank you very much. I'm so grateful having you all. And today I brought before you a trendy personality, a highly personality, someone that everybody hopes to see, someone that everybody is longing after. There is a lot of question about this person. She is Mensi Shewe. There's a lot of questions, a lot of people are asking questions. Is she married? Is she single? How about her family background? Who is the husband? What are the name of the children? How many kids does she have? I am here right now to answer those delicate questions for each and every one of you. Because for some time now, people have been asking, oh, is Mensi truly married? Who is she? Is she a gospel singer? Oh, yes, we know that. Is she a born again? Oh, yes, we know that. Well, about her husband. Nobody's talking anything about her husband, about her children, about her life, about her career. Nobody's saying anything about it. And I'm here to answer those questions. If she's married or not, you are going to hear it right now. If she has some children, you are going to hear it, because so far, so good. A lot of rumors about her that she's pregnant. She has some kids outside wedlock. Today, I am here to analyze those words for you. Either true or not, you are going to hear it right now. So, let's go deep into the topic why we are here today. We are here because of this gorgeous lady you are seeing, a happy soul, a lovely soul. She's no other person than the person of Mensi Shewe. Now, who is Mensi Shewe? Mensi Shewe is a Nigerian gospel musician. She is a singer and a songwriter. She won the Nigeria Season 2 Idol in 2012. Mensi Shewe was born on 5th September 1990 in Port Harcourt, Rivers State. She is the fourth child of a family of five. She is the first daughter. Shewe got involved in music at a very early age, being a member of the children's choir in her church, and moved to the adult choir to launch her musical career. Mensi Shewe released the first single, Testimony. You guys remember that song, Testimony, that blows everywhere? Testimony that uplifts her. That song, Testimony, has gone a long way to announce her personality. Let's go. I'm going to tell you people more about her. That is the first single she released, Testimony, in 2015. And Igwe, a year later, she also released the music, Igwe, a year later, after she released the Testimony in 2017. Mensi Shewe signed to gospel music label Easy Concert. Ati, a year after winning Nigeria Idol, she landed her first film role, House of Gold.
Wow.
Achievements. In 2018, Mercy Shewe was awarded the Best Gospel Artist at the Clamas Award 2018. In 2019, at the maiden edition of the Africa Gospel Awards Festival, AGAFEST, Mercy Shewe was named winner in the categories. Oh my word! And the category Africa Gospel New Artist of the Year, Africa Gospel Female Artist of the Year, and Africa Gospel Song of the Year, which is SS Love. Remember, she has won a lot of awards and she won another award. I discovered that each song that she released, there must be an award attached to it. If she releases any song, she must have an award on that song. That is God for you. When she released Testimony, she got an award from Testimony. And now when she released SS Love, she got another award from SS Love. So now, let's go. If Mercy Shewe is married or not, there is also a curiosity among fans to know if Mercy Shewe is married or not. According to the dates, as per today, she is believed to be single. So you heard it now that Mercy Shewe, she is a single, she is not married. She is capital single. She also has no children. So I think I have answered the question. Mercy Shewe, she is a single. Presently, she has no kids. Presently, she lost her dad at a very early age and decided to take her music career to the next level. Yeah, these are some facts about our beloved gospel artist, Mercy Shewe. She had a very lovely heart, and despite the fact that she loved her dad in a very tender age, she never gave up on herself. She never gave up on her dream. So I am here to challenge somebody today. What are those things that you are passing through that you are giving up? My friend, pick up yourself and said you can make it. Thank you very much to you that watched the video. See you again in my next video shortly. Bye-bye.